My go-to meal prep, spinach artichoke egg bites. Add 6 eggs to your blender, 1/2 cup of cottage cheese, 1/2 cup of artichoke hearts, seasoned preferably, 1 teaspoon of garlic, 1 teaspoon of salt, and as much spinach as you want. This is about 6 ounces. Blend that up. Divide it between your cupcake tin and bake at 350 for 20 minutes.